Hi, today we're going to be looking at a very undespicable case of Bobbi-Anne McLeod. Her body was discovered on 20th November 2021. She was 18 years old when she got killed, and it was sick in the head to do that. Hopefully, Cody Ackland, 24, gets life in prison without the possibility of parole on 24th January 2022.